What's the craziest thing you've done on set?
Probably anal. Probably anal.
Can you explain why? Is anal supposed to be a great thing for you? You look like you just went back to a whole scene memory time and like your butthole perked up. You're like, oh my God, what's happening?
My butthole was like, I'll answer that question.
You want to stand up and show everybody and see what happened?
She's retired.
Okay, so let's talk about it.
I feel like you can get hired to do gangbangs and like kink and things like that. There's so many genres of sex, but anal is extreme, you know, like.
But is this like one, like how many times have you done an anal scene? Several?
Several. I've done anal for a minute, and it's just every time I do anal, like the whole, it's like 24 full hours of prep, not just like before a scene. You wake up in the morning and it's like, oh, 4 hours, you know, before you get to set, you're like, oh, I'll take a shower, brush my teeth.
Okay, well, explain an anal day for private talk. Ooh.
So I wake up at 4 a.m. before I do anal, and I go in the bathroom, smoke a cigarette, drink a half a glass of wine, and start cleaning out my butthole. And it takes until like 7 o'clock a.m. for me to be completely sure that only Fiji water is coming out. Cause I've been on set and shit and things happen. And I've seen, for as many accidents as I might've had, I've seen other girls be completely like, I'm like, I never want to be that bitch. Never, never. Like,
you're like, not happening.
No,
that's why
no.
I think I was so afraid to do even do anal. Cause I'm like, I'm such a control freak. I'm like, how do you know? And I have a big butt, so they want the biggest fucking dick inside my ass. And I'm
of
like,
course.
It has to be like worth it for the
dick. So are you one of those people that do you find sometimes anal is easier than vaginal? Yeah. Okay, absolutely. Yeah, I know quite a few girls like that.
Absolutely.
I mean, because your vagina is really tight, right?
It's so tight. And I actually just tweeted about this the other day that it's actually kind of frustrating and it really bums me out sometimes, like how tight it is. And I know a lot of people commented on that and said, like, either, oh, I want to fuck that tight pussy. Mm-hmm. Or they said, like, you should be happy you have a tight pussy. Yeah. And I'm just like, maybe if I was like a regular civilian girl that just wanted, like, quick validation from people telling me like, oh my God, your mm-hmm. pussy's so tight. But like when it's actually a career and a job and I have to get fucked hard in the pussy probably like 4 times a week at least, it definitely takes a toll on my body and it kind of hurts. Like what I'm realizing is that like when people don't use enough lube, it creates like this friction and it's like tearing away at the skin. But like it's fine. Like I always recover. I just need to like have that recovery time. It always bounces back, but it's just like, you know.
Do you book your boy girl seats then with like time in between them?
Yes. Spiegler, when I first went with Spiegler, he asked, like, you know, how many boy girls can you do in a row? How many anals can you do? And I told him, like, you know, I can do like 2, sometimes 3 boy girls in a row, depending
on the guy.
On the guy, yeah. His dick size, what type of scene it is. Yeah. But I would much prefer to have, like, you know, a boy girl than a girl girl than a boy girl than mm-hmm. an anal. And just, like, I like the fact that the scenes I do are versatile because it's not just, like, constant strain mm-hmm. on my pussy.
Yeah.